we got that pole position. And in between this and the race, while I'm commentating for the race, we're trying to at least, I just wanted to say, if you guys, that's not my number, that's my life lesson, I think. Whoops. Oh, Junior slips by on that. So, what I wanted to say was, if you guys want to see any video, like a let's play on something, tell me, put it in the comments down below. I will reply to it. I will do the thing. That sounds very weird. I will do the let's play or would like do one video on a type of game that you want me to record on. Unless I don't have it. Sorry, Dale. If I don't have it, then sorry about that. All I want is like requesting because half you guys have half ownership on this. It's not all my channel. It's yours, it's mine, it's Dale's. Just kidding, it's not Dale's. Someone was spinning out in the turn. Alright, let's go high because I knew Dale was going to go on the inside of us. Sorry about that spin, Dale. My bad. He's pinning. Not going to be a good outing for Dale, that's for sure. So, yeah, like I was saying, if you want me to request any games in the comments down below, unless I don't have it, like I said. If you want any Wii U games, it's going to be, kind of lower quality. If you want me to do, the Batman Let's Play again, I might stop that, delete that video. If you want me to continue it, it's going to be lower quality in a way, because, I'm going to have to recorder with a phone because I don't know how to record with a Wii U. I'll try to figure it out later on. If you're can you do MLB The Show? I don't have that system. I have an Xbox One. I wish that The Show was on Xbox One to also. Yeah, I have the. I want the Xbox One to have The Show. Kind of sad for me. I really don't like that. RIP. He's spinning. How many laps? Oh. Awkward. Dang, that's pretty quick. Our video's almost over, everyone. Alright.
You're all clear.
Actually, no. It's going to be 10 minutes or so. Like it normally is. So, I really like the paint scheme. If only it was in a chase, because we're not in the chase, obviously. So, I'm hitting lap traffic, which means Logano could catch up, but not really, because I'm, getting deep into the lap traffic right there. So, yeah. Alright, white flag in the air for me. Oh, I'm in the grass. Scrapes the wall, trying not to do anything bad. Alright. He's spinning. My bad. Sorry, Dave. And we are going to get that first place finish. I'm going to amp, because this is so easy, I'm going to amp up the AI to a little bit easier. I mean, a little bit harder. This is way too easy for me. I'm sorry that it was so easy for me. Oh, dang, Kyle! Kyle Busch, he's not this anymore. Congrats. Good job, Kyle. That grandfather clock noise. We'll do this positioning over here. Sorry, I have the theme song stuck in my head. So yeah. Whoops, who cares? Let's amp. Let's amp it up all the way to level 100 and whatever it can go up to. 105. I feel like that's gonna be too hard. Let's try that out, Grace. If that's still too easy, then I'm gonna have to. Then I'm gonna amp it up even more to level 105. So, the race result for the STP 500R. I got first. Joey Logano second. Carl Edwards third. Fourth is Matt Kenseth. Fifth is Brad Keselowski. Sixth is Jimmy Johnson. Seventh is Kurt Busch. Eighth is Ryan Newman. Ninth is Kyle Busch. Good finish for Kyle Busch. 11th is Jamie McMurray. 12th is Kevin Harvick. 11th is Kevin Harvick, sorry. 12th is Casey Kane. 13th is Eric Almirola. 14th is Kyle Larson. 15th is Tony Stewart. 16th is Ricky Stenhouse Jr. 18th is Trevor Bayne. 18th is Austin Dillon. 19th is Martin Truex Jr. And 20, running out your top 20, is Landon Castle. Anyone, let's see. Dale Jr., he did not. No, I'm sorry about that, Dale. I know you're probably not watching this, mostly because I only have like 60 something subscribers. Rip on that. Like I said, I really didn't mean to spin him out. I tapped his bumper, and then he went spinning. I have to check that out just in case if I did. Then I'll like edit. Not edit, like, put, like, words, if I was correct, or anything. Denny Hamlin, 27th. That's about it. Yeah, that's about it. Otherwise, everyone else is normal. Who exceeded how they normally are? Not many people. I would say Landon Castle. Good job on that finish. Dale, I would say Dale would have gotten in the top five if I didn't spin him out. We're on a roll. Next week we're going to Texas for the Duck Commander 500. Then we're going to Bristol, Richmond, Talladega, blah 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 blah. Hopefully we could get this. No, that. I'm hyped. What does the Monster Energy Trophy look like? I want to see that, honestly. Monster Energy Cup Series Trophy. Let's see what the trophy looks like. That looks beautiful. I want that. Isn't that for the Spring Cup? No way. Monster Energy Cup. Can't see that. Oh, that's for motocross. No wonder why I didn't believe it. No, that's not it. Dang it. Can't find it. Well, I'll see it eventually. That's the Giants. Series. So yeah, that's it for this video, everyone. If you liked it, please leave a like, because that will help the channel so much. So yeah. See you guys in the next video. Peace out. Sorry about my voice on that. But like I said, peace out.